Well, we're out of toilet paper. I kept watching TV. A few minutes later, she said, "That's right, there's not a single piece of toilet paper in the entire house." I kept watching TV. And you know how you can hear somebody getting mad at you? They don't have to say anything, but after a while, you can't hear the TV. You can just hear them breathing. I said, "What's wrong?" "Nothing." Which means you gotta keep asking the question until they deem you worthy of an answer. And every woman here knows where I went wrong in this little story. When she sat down next to me and she said, "We're out of toilet paper," what was she actually saying? "Go to the store and get some toilet paper." And guys, why didn't I do it? Because she didn't ask me to. That's exactly right. See, if another man had sat down next to